My favorite farm animal is pig, obviously, because I grow them and I've been around them since I was really little. So. Probably just the field work that we do out on the field, like pulling up the weeds, you know, getting the dirt all nice and prepared for the game. Coaches have told me that a catcher is basically the quarterback of a softball team because I'm the only one on the field that can see the whole field and see what's going on at all times, so I guess I kind of am allowed to control the game in a sense. The sun, definitely, and just actually being able to play games like we haven't been able to do here so far. Probably just our clutch hitting and coming up with the big hits when runners are in scoring position.